title of my film is Rene De Dios and the South Beach Shark Club. I'm a big fan of long titles. It has a certain ring to it, and the title just really, it encompasses what the film is. It's about this guy and the South Beach Shark Club. It has some mystery to it, it has some type of allure to it. Nostalgic Miami Beach. I have a connection to it because my parents grew up on Miami Beach. My father grew up on the beach, shark fishing and sleeping on the beach on First Street Pier. And this was a story about, you know, a lot of my uncles and my father and all their friends kind of, and just the general atmosphere of Miami Beach at that time. Sleeping on the beach, trying to catch sharks in the modern times, like it's, you know, we have to be responsive to the different elements. There's so many things that I learned that I'm happy that I made these mistakes and kind of learned through the process. It shows a period of time that would otherwise kind of disappear into the books or the archives, and so I wanted to bring that to light. You know, when you stop painting the canvas, it's like, it's infinite. You could always make different changes, so you just kind of have to, you know, settle on something and put it to rest. My producer, Pedro Gomez, who put together a great team for us, push for whatever your vision is and you know, put your head down and work through it when it gets rough. And that's how you know if you really want to be in this business and do this stuff.
This program is brought to you in part by Oolite Arts, what Miami is made of, and by Friends of South Florida PBS.